In football, Michael Laudrup returned from a holiday in Paris to be told that he'd been sacked by his club, Swansea City. It appears the club finally lost its patience after Laudrup went on that short break following its defeat against Westham United. Swansea will have to pay Laudrup up to £4.5 million and have put up Gary Monk, the club's captain, in charge on an interim basis.